fucking ridiculous. Sending Dracula as my number 3 this time. Let's hope that wasn't a bad idea. Sectek 6. Are you gonna switch something to resist fire? I don't think you have anything. I like how the rocket's names all, up the saturation of the color palette. It's kind of neat. So that was 134 damage the first time, and a burn. So. You can just go ahead and do that, I don't care. Oh. Burn damage is actually pretty negligible. Switch to my Dragonite. Actually give him some scream time. Oh yeah. That actually is a pretty clever. Pretty clever trick. Let's go with Ice Beam. Oh, no, he's faster. Interesting. That is a weird ass cry. Oh, wonderful! Didn't realize that, Kazak 2 is basically gonna get a free kill on me. Fantastic. Wow, that crit would have been nice with the Hyper Beam. Just saying. At least I'm killing him in order. You know, 1, 2, skip a few 6. Oh, that's just insulting right there. You know, let me just say this. If Giovanni turns into another fucking stall match, like Blaine, I'm gonna be so pissed. Just saying it now, while we're early in the, gym. Let's lead Gem, Goron, and Dickmole, because those three are actually really fucking good together. Oh, great. Well, it looks like I picked the right number 3 this time. Pretty much. Let's see if he switches. No! See ya, Magneton. No, it survived. Holy shit. Great. Looks like I'm switching back to Gem. Well, Hydro Pump's not gonna do shit. Oh, wow, it missed. So I guess I wasn't wrong. Thanks for ruining the surprise. Oh, great! Just what I needed. Wow. Rare effects happening left and right. Holy shit! Question number three, dickhead. Alfier. I too fear pain. Ow, that actually kinda hurt. Holy shit. I don't think it's gonna matter. Oh, damn, it didn't. Ho-ho! See ya! I love how that glitch makes them look like they have a mustache. Zapdos! Wonderful! Tan-freaking-fastic. Let's use Zappy this time. I'm gonna leave Gem in. Because Ice Beam. Oh, damn! Nice! This is gonna hurt. Never mind! Oh, that's hilarious. That's the biggest threat out of the way. Probably he's carrying a Thunderbolt, so switching to Glurung would be a bad idea. This is a match of three-hit kills, so whoever gets the third hit in first is gonna move on. No, that might have been a four-hit kill. In my side. Let's surface only marginally more powerful. Oh, damn! And I got the crit! That was nice. That was very nice. I think I still have speed advantage here. That's not awful, I suppose. But I guess Zappy comes in and cleans up. Jim didn't do too bad. Next, Giovanni. Bring it. Say Gem Glorung. And well, that takes care of all of them, so Zappy's rendered useless by Nidoking and Nidoqueen. I guess Dickmole. He's the only one that's actually immune to him is Moltres. And if I know Giovanni's Persian, it's got Thunderbolt, so... Shit, I could have gotten away with using Surf there. Ow! 180 damage is a lot. I think that switch was a waste. Yeah, but Rhydon is noticeably missing from his lineup. Oh, damn! That's nice. That's a nice revenge kill. What do you mean, not giving a shit about the gym's main type? He's got three of his freaking specialties. You know, and fucking two of those aces are the gym's main type. Nidoking and Nidoqueen are both ground. And Gengar's an easy kill. Though the fact that you got three poison types also fits the theme of Team Rocket. Being, you know, toxic. And who's your number three, dickhead? Nidoking! Oh boy. I think I'm gonna go with Surf here. Just because that extra 7 damage, 7 points after stab is factored in. Yeah, so far Blaine has been my the only one that's been a bane to my existence. A blane to my existence, if you will. It's kind of funny how that rhymed. If you want to say it rhymes. It at least fits into the pun.